Lord, what man is this? All the nations in him are blessed. All the things are done by his will. He spoke to the sea and the sea stood still. Now ain't that a witness for my Lord? Ain't that a witness for my Lord? Ain't that a witness for my Lord? My soul is a witness for my Lord. There was a man of the Pharisees. His name was Nicodemus, and he did not believe, but the Savior came to Christ by night. He wanted to be born on a human side. Well, Christ told Nicodemus, as a friend, man, you must be born again. He said, more than that, man, if you want to be wise, repent, believe, and be baptized. Then you'll be a witness for my Lord. You'll be a witness for my Lord. You'll be a witness for my Lord. My soul is a witness for my Lord. You read about Samson from his birth. Strongest man that ever lived on earth. Way back yonder in ancient times, he killed 10,000 of the Philistines. Well, good old Samson went wandering about. Samson's strength was never found out. Till his wife, she said upon his knees, she said, tell me where your strength lies, if you please. Well, Samson's wife, she talks so fair. Samson said, cut off of my hair. Shave my head just as clean as your hand, and my strength will come like a natural man. Oh, Samson was a witness for my Lord. Samson was a witness for my Lord. Samson was a witness for my Lord. My soul is a witness for my Lord. And there's another witness. Oh, there's another witness. And there's another witness. My soul is a witness.